WGNO-TV is asking for help to find this man. He's accused of a robbery and stabbing. Police say the man tried to rob someone of their backpack, and when the victim refused, he pulled a knife and stabbed him. It happened at the intersection of St. Joseph and Carondelet Street. Police say he may have been riding a silver cruiser bicycle.